finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rice's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
What, you want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take a lot of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenyl nitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenyl nitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it. Because there's no more in Harran. That's the last phenyl nitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
Ah!
I got your phenyl nitrate.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
Thank you. after the explosion. Just a pile of rubble.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the... You're a lifesaver.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's Dialavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Rice's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Rice will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
Everything went up.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
Now take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
Ugh!